What's up, guys? It's J Beeps here, and I'm back with another episode of the Barnet Career Mode series. And today's episode, I sent out some of our youth scouts out to some more prestigious places of youth scouting. Well, really, Russia, Norway, and Sweden instead of Korea and Australia. So hopefully we get those, hopefully we get good reports from them back. We're also trying to bounce back from, was a bad run of form the last couple of games. Have been not playing the greatest, but we are missing multiple key players, so it is understandable why we would not be performing. But that being said, I still don't like to lose, so. Nice, got the youth academy rolling, got the youth academy growing. First season in charge, I always like to do build through the youth academy, just get me a good youth academy, get me some good players through there, and then you know what? Then I'll worry about the rest of the team. So I've yet to spend a dime on a player. I'll buy players next season. Maybe, probably not. I will probably also still just build through the youth academy. Cowburn, yeah, just keep doing dribbling and passing. Jurich, let's get dribbling and shooting. All right. Well, I have a genuine question for you guys watching. Did anyone actually play these training drills? Like, I don't think I've ever once done these. I think it's the minute I saw you could just sim them, I was like, you know what? That sounds like a perfect plan. I'll just sim it. Like, did any of you guys actually play the training drills? Yes, we have two players returning from injury. I'm not going to force them to play in this game because it doesn't matter how good of a team we play, we will lose against Portsmouth. They should not be in this division. They should get promoted easily. Oh, we beat them. Curtain call. It's over. It's over, ladies and gentlemen. The world as we know it is ending. Barnet have won a game. I'm just kidding. This team wins. Yeah, a decent amount of games. I still understand why Jurich is value dropped. Cowburn's flew up. Obviously, because he's getting better. Is it because his potential is not as good as it used to be? Or is it because he's older? I don't know. I'm not going to look too much into it. Randall, welcome back to the team. Pulling the rest of the team as healthy as you were. Yeah, we're struggling with an injury crisis right now. Play a 4-4-2. And we're having to play a backup striker. I mean, it's not all bad. He's not bad. I'll give him that. Tomlinson is the backup striker. He's not at all bad. But he's... No Tommy Stevens. Is that his name? No, that's not his name. Matthew Stevens. Tommy Stevens is a Madden player. I'm a Jurich improving. Two to one victory over Leighton Orient. Love to see it. Ooh, Gambin's return. Look at this. Everyone's starting to get healthy again. Perfect time for FA Cup season, which is about to come up. and Fembele gets hurt for FA Cup season. Yay! Fantastic. Oh, he's only out for 3 days. Calvert with the upgrade. Up to 54 now. Well, guys, that's going to conclude this episode of the Barnet Career Mode series. I mean, looking at the table, we're 1 point off of promotion playoffs. So, I think we did a good job of turning our form around this episode. Also got a future potential right back. Youth Academy is doing all right. Found out the three main players we're looking to train. Some players are coming back from injury. I'd say overall, pretty good episode. Hopefully next episode will be the same. It's our last episode before the new year. So we'd like to go into 2016 at the time of this, 2016. In a good run of form. But again, make sure you guys, if you have enjoyed, check out the other videos of the series on my channel. And it is JBeebs signing off.